skating through Edinburgh wearing my Union Jack t-shirt. The locals still cowering fear at the sight of it.
Well, some of our viewers may not actually understand this. Your comment is based on the fact that Scotland was, for many years, under tyrannical British rule, right?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Good times.
Another victory for the one they call Gaylor. Crash. Right. Crash. Crash. What they call me.
So do you think any of the other skaters are as tough as you are?
Probably Bud.
Seriously?
Of course not, dude!
Yeah.
boys. Victory at...
So I've heard that you've had a lot of different jobs.
Oh yeah, lots of jobs. And I never keep them very long. Pete... Amon is cool. Oh yeah, for about 5 minutes. Then he starts getting into his crazy conspiracy theories and preaching, and I just want to tell dude to shut the hell up.
Have you ever tried asking him to shut up?
Ooh, I did try asking him once, but then I found out that it was easier just to pretend to get a cell phone call. Like, I hit this button on my phone, and when my ringtone plays, I just act like it's one of my girlfriends calling.
Thank you.
Now that we've got that sorted. Now that's the smell of victory, boys. Victory and a little bit of some...
As long as I don't see any dudes rolling with those tiny swimsuits, I can blast through Rio.
Why do you care about what other men are wearing?
Why do you care about shutting up?
Huh?
Edinburgh is really my favorite course. The castles make me feel so at home.
But aren't you from Cleveland?
Yes, but it's a really old part of Cleveland.
Thank you.
Looks like this race ended exactly the way it started, with me being the best.
This was such a bad try. Level. 105. How do you do 105?
I say, looks like this race ended exactly the way it started, with me being the best.
I don't know.
I say, looks like this race ended exactly the way it started, with me being the best. Looks like this race ended exactly the way it started, with me being the best.